Good Friday to you, Grizzlies. I'm Lily DeBeer.
And I'm Will Vance. Welcome to GNN News.
Grizzlies, we've got a new GNN for you today, including this week's core value winners and a Grizzly sports update.
So stay tuned because GNN News starts now.
Mr. Woodard? I made my school disappear.
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph. Randolph ain't too far behind.
CORE stands for Character, Optimism, Respect, and Encouragement. If you receive a CORE card for being a Grizzly to the CORE, you can cash it in at the CORE store on Friday during the first 20 minutes of each lunch. Then, cards are drawn for prizes on Friday. Here are the winners from last week's drawing.
This CORE card is for Cohen McKibben. He was working in his book club, and he was helping the rest of his book club members, and he just really took initiative to help them, and he was being very kind, so I appreciate him. Thank you.
Hi there. This CORE card is for Patrick Kaima. I just want to say thank you, Patrick, so much for having the confidence to dance in front of your friends, be free, and have fun. Thanks.
This CORE card is for DJ Garcia, and I just want to thank you so much for all the positive comments and the humor you add in our class. And you're so optimistic, and you're willing to help other students, and I really, really appreciate you. Thank you, DJ.
Hi, I'm Mr. Yee, and this CORE card is for Wes Guyton for character. When Wes does his work, he usually answers the questions and meets all the expectations. Wes uses his notebook as a resource, and I appreciate his effort level. Thank you, and great job, Wes.
Congratulations to our winners. If your name was drawn, please come to the office now for your prize.
Next up, we have our Grizzly sports update.
Hi, this is Mr. Whitmarsh. I'm the boys basketball coach, one of the boys basketball coaches. I'm in charge of the 7th and 8th grade varsity team, also known as the A team. Just wanted to give you some heads up on the upcoming basketball season. We are going to officially start on January 10th. That's the Monday you guys get back from the holiday break. We'll probably go from about 2:45 to 4:30. We'll have a schedule out for you here very, very soon. We're going to have a quick meeting during the lunches. By the time this airs, those lunches will already happen. So forget what I just said. We're going to have a sign-up sheet. It's a little QR sheet that will be posted outside your history classrooms. All you got to do is scan it. And fill it in. That way we know who's interested in playing. Once again, January 10th. We're going to have a couple open gym dates next Wednesday and Thursday after school. So next Wednesday, Thursday after school until 4 o'clock, boys open gym. So if you're a 7th, 8th, or 9th grader, come on out. We'd love to see you. Go Grizz.
Welcome to GSPN. I'm your host, Zach Hicks. Last week we had two wrestling matches. We won against Fairmont 63-32, and we beat North 75-32. Thank you for tuning in, Grizzlies. Now back to the desk.
Quote of the day, be who you are, say what you feel, because those who mind don't matter, and those who matter don't mind. Dr. Seuss.
Today in history, in 1939, King Edward VIII gave up his throne so he could marry twice-divorced Wallis Simpson. It was the first time a British king had abdicated the throne. That's it for us. Have a great weekend. We'll see you next time on GNN News.